Last chance to impress for the A-list, David Otunga. There'll be one more elimination tonight. Will it be this man on NXT?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Hollywood, California, weighing 250 pounds, David A-List Otunga.
Otunga won the Seal the Deal Challenge a couple of weeks ago, which meant he had the opportunity to take on the pro of his choice. Who did he pick? His own pro, R-Truth, in a matchup last week right here on NXT.
Well, we know all about the tension between rookie and pro in R-Truth and David A-List Otunga. Otunga thought he was going to take the teacher to school, but the flashy offense of R-Truth, and it was the pro taking the rookie to class as R-Truth was able to deliver the victory over David Otunga.
And keep in mind, the reason that many of the pros aren't out here tonight with their rookies is because they are in the locker room area reconvening to determine a new pros poll to see who will be eliminated here tonight on NXT. Tarver, Daniel Bryan have been eliminated. However, that was done by the WWE
South Africa,
offices.
223 pounds, Justin Gabriel.
And of course, Matt Hardy not out here tonight for other reasons, physical ailments. You saw what happened to Matt Hardy a little bit earlier on after the attacks by the now fired Drew McIntyre last week on SmackDown. That has just become a bitter, bitter situation.
I do know that Justin Gabriel was able to talk to his pro, Matt Hardy, earlier today, and I had an opportunity to speak to Gabriel as well, Cole, and here's a guy who loves anything extreme. I mean, he's bungee jumped from the highest platform in the world in Cape Town, South Africa. He's gone swimming with sharks, and he also likes to skydive.
Well, one of the reasons that he won the obstacle course last week in the Rookie Challenge. Gabriel, nice drop kick to Otunga. Remember,
that's one of the reasons that he won.
Because he's very agile. You mentioned that he likes to bungee jump. Remember, they had to use the monkey bars last week. Glad you followed. Oh, look out. Great move by A-List David Otunga.
And let's not forget about the
Otunga cover, hook of the leg. Will he put Gabriel away?
Let's not forget about the signature move of Justin Gabriel, that beautiful 450 splash that Gabriel has defeated rookies with here on NXT as we take another look at Otunga.
Gabriel splashed all right. Remember, Gabriel beat Otunga a couple of weeks ago when R-Truth failed to help out Otunga as Otunga was looking for a little outside help from his pro. Again, a cover by Otunga, hook to the leg and a kick out. Otunga's had some major accomplishments though here on NXT as well.
And I also feel that David Otunga feels that NXT owes Otunga something, and I can't figure it out why David Otunga comes with this attitude here on Tuesday.
Why are you jealous? Because he's got a great looking fiance. He's the A-list guy.
I can have a great look.
Visited
fiance.
The White House. Yeah, okay, whatever. Nonetheless, he is 4-4, but he did win the Rookie Battle Royal a number of weeks ago. He's hosted Monday Night Raw. He's gone toe to toe with John Cena. He's teamed with John Cena. Much more than you've accomplished in your illustrious career.
Oh, the abdominal stretch put on here by David A-List Otunga.
Another submission maneuver by Otunga. Nice takedown. Misses wildly with a clothesline, and Gabriel uses his feet as well as his arms.
What?
He's trained in karate and jiu-jitsu. I do my homework too, Josh. You're not the only one that reads the internet. Look at Gabriel. Great balance. Come on, I know you got some line brewing in there. Somebody's writing your stuff as we wait. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg and again a kick out.
Just impressed by what Justin Gabriel's doing here to David A-List Otunga. It's a huge, important night, Cole, that you keep failing to talk about because you want to talk about the coal miners and getting all your stuff.
Okay.
Somebody's going to get eliminated here tonight.
Yeah, it's pressure time. Urgency in all of these matches here tonight, as Otunga showed you there. Rookie's taking perhaps risks they normally wouldn't take because your next loss could be your last. Already Tarver and Daniel Bryan eliminated. And Otunga with authority. Hook of the leg. Otunga moves to 5-4. Impressive victory.
Here is your winner, David A-List Otunga.
Well, we know that the NXT pros are watching right now as one more rookie will be eliminated.
Otunga just said, you see that, Truth? Talking to his pro, R-Truth.
Well, Justin Gabriel looking good early on. But then you can see the power and strength of David Otunga just turning things around. Innovative offense right here by Otunga.
And following that, Otunga, impressive. Planting Gabriel and picking up the victory. Will that impress the pros enough for Otunga to stave off elimination? We're going to find out when we come back on NXT. I cannot wait. Who's going home?
Ladies and gentlemen, there you see it. We've already eliminated two NXT rookies. One more will go home tonight. Whose dream ends when we come back to NXT?
And tonight's emotional roller coaster continues for these NXT rookies. Let's head over to our host, Matt Stryker.
Rookies, your minds must be racing with everything that's going on tonight. You guys have made your entire life for this moment. You've trained, you've honed your craft, you've sacrificed, your family and your friends have sacrificed. And one of you will win NXT. One of you will go on to become the WWE's next breakout star. And one rookie will earn a championship match live on pay-per-view. The rest of you will be eliminated. You ready to find out who it's going to be?